Bajrang Dal activists on Friday staged a protest outside Banga Bhawan in Delhi over Malda incident. The protesters set an effigy on fire and demanded for justice. Communal clashes broke out in Kalia Chowk last week when various Muslim groups called a meeting to protest remarks allegedly made by a Hindu leader in Uttar Pradesh about the Prophet. Correspondent Rakesh Jain from New Delhi for ANI.